You have a number of big issues in front of you. Some parents are still thinking about COVID in school. Inflation is still an issue. Crime is a worry for a lot of people. The border is a worry for a lot of people. Border, crime, inflation are not good issues for the Democrats.